स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ वीपी कौसल्या, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, बाबू वर्जिहा वुमेन्स कॉलेज, कोयलपट्टनम. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. बिफोर गेटिंग इन टू द टॉपिक, वी वॉन्ट टू नो फर्स्ट वॉट इज डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. वॉट इज डेटा? द टर्म डेटा मीन्स अ वैल्यू और अ सेट ऑफ वैल्यूज. ओके, देन वॉट इज डेटा स्ट्रक्चर? ए डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ डेटा टाइप वैल्यूज. Here the data type value is a term which refers to a kind of data that may appear in a computation. Then for example, we can consider a data 34. Here 34 is termed as data, and the 34 is a integer type. That integer type is termed as a data type. Okay, are you clear about what is data structure? A data structure is a collection of data type values. Here the data are stored and organized in such a way that it allows for efficient access and modification. Classification of classic data structures. In computer science, there are several data structures known depending on the areas of application, but out of them, a few data structures are frequently used in almost all applications. These data structures, frequently used data structures, are called as fundamental data structures or classic data structures. Okay, it can be observed that here that all the classic data structures are classified into main classes, into two main classes. What are they? They are linear and non-linear data structures. Okay, in case of non-linear data structures, all the elements form a sequence or maintain a linear ordering. On the other hand, in case of non-linear data structure, there are no such sequence in element exists. Rather, all the elements are distributed over a plane. Okay, next we are going to see about Q. Okay, Q is also a linear data structure which follows FIFO fashion, that is first in first out order. For this we can consider a consumer for a resource. The consumer who came first is served first. Likewise, the element which is inserted first in the queue is removed first. This is known as FIFO fashion. Okay, then the queue has two main terms, that is front and rear, in which the front is also known as a head part where the elements can be removed, and the rear part is also known as a tail part which is used to insert an element into the queue. Under linear data structure, there are four types of data structure: array, queue, stack and linked list. First we are going to see about array. What is array? An array is a finite order and collection of homogeneous data elements. Okay, in the figure of array, you can able to see first index. The term first index, index means all the elements in an array can be referenced by a subscript like ai or a of I. This subscript is known as index. Okay, an index should be an always an integer value. As each array element is identified by a subscript or index, an array is array element is also referred to as subscripted or indexed variable. Okay, next, here the in diagram you can able to see array length is 10. It means the size of the array. The number of elements in an array is called size of the array. The size is also called as length or dimension of the array. Okay, can you able to understand? The very next linear data structure we are going to see is stack. Here the stack is also an ordered collection of homogeneous elements. Okay, the stack consists of two terms, push and pop, where the insertion is made by push operation and the deletion is done by pop operation. That is, the insertion can be done by pushing the element into the stack, and the deletion can be done by removing, that is popping an element from the stack. Okay, the both the insertion and deletion, that is both the push and pop operation in case of stack, are done only at one end only. That one end is referred to as top of the stack. The next type of linear data structure we are going to see is linked list. Okay, what is linked list? A linked list is an ordered collection of finite homogeneous data elements called nodes, where the linear order is maintained by means of links or pointers. Okay, here you can be able to observe from the linked list diagram that an element in a linked list is specially termed as nodes. Okay, here you can be able to see a node, a single node, in which a node consists of two fields, a data field to store the actual information, and the link field. Link field is also referred to as pointer to the next node. Okay, the link field is used to point to the next node. Okay, next we are going to see about linked list. Linked list is an ordered collection of finite homogeneous data elements called nodes, where the linear order is maintained by the means of links or pointers. Here you can able to see a single node which consists of two fields, data field and a link field, where the data field is used to store the actual information and the link field is used to point to the next node. Okay, the linked list is also classified into three major groups: single linked list, circular linked list and double linked list. Okay students, today we have seen about the basics of data structures in this video, and in next upcoming videos we will see the next topics. Thanks for watching the video.